This year's Food, Environments and Markets session covers research being carried out in Africa and South Asia. In rural artisanal mining sites in Guinea, food environments display many characteristics associated with urban settings, such as widespread ultra-processed food and reliance on purchases, but also some limitations of rural areas, such as limited access to markets. A baseline follow-up study explores links between food environment and body mass index among adults in North and South India. A study in Malawi explored drivers of food choice among mother-child dyads with at least one overweight member. It found that socioeconomic status and maternal taste preferences and body size preferences were related to consumption of some food groups. A study from Tanzania evaluated relationships among new food environment metrics, food purchase patterns, and nutritional status. It found that diversity and dominance of food vendor typologies positively relate to vegetable purchase. In Tanzania, research was conducted to evaluate the market food environment and household purchase patterns. It found that market food diversity, household purchasing power, and physical access positively relate to food purchase diversity. A study in India explores the extent of quantity and quality food loss and the stages where loss occurs along tomato supply chains from farm to retail. This study investigated how unhealthy food and beverages were embedded in everyday life in two Ghanaian cities in order to identify context-relevant interventions and policies to promote healthier diets. At lower levels of rural transformation, countries with the fastest transformation have seen the steepest increases in overweight and obesity, especially among younger age groups.